Good morning, Northern High School. Today is Tuesday, May 18th, National Visit Your Relatives Day. Today will be partly sunny with a high of 70. I'm Caden. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Nice job!
Sharing is caring, so here's the really dad joke. My wife accused me of hating her family and relatives. I said, no way. In fact, I love your mother-in-law much more than I like mine.
Now in today's news. Attention all. The class of 2024 is having a fundraiser on Friday, May 21st, 2021, at Mountain State Brewery Company from 11 a.m. to 10 p.m. Enjoy a night of dining out. You must present the fundraiser coupon on the Student Schoology page, and the class of 2024 will receive 10% of all food purchased. Attention all, singer Olivia Brick is conducting a fundraiser as part of her final project to earn her white coat for a PLTW medical pathway. She is looking to support HEART, a local organization that provides care and adoption services for animals in our community. Her goal is to raise $500 for this worthy cause by May 25th. Please consider supporting this worthy cause and make a donation. You can find more information on the Student Schoology page. Attention virtual students currently enrolled in English 10, Algebra 1B, and Algebra 2. You will complete MCAP testing on Wednesday, May 26th in the Media Center at NHS. Students will complete all four sections of the test. Any student who uses a school-issued Chromebook is asked to bring it with them for testing. Students who do not have a school-issued Chromebook will be given one to use. Students may bring snacks and a drink and will be given break sessions. Any student who is in person and needs to make up an MCAP assessment will do so on Monday, May 24th and Tuesday, May 25th in the school cafeteria beginning at 8:30 a.m. Please contact Ms. Hutchinson if you have any questions. Shelby.Hutchinson@yourcountyschools.org.
Wrestling team fundraiser. Look what we have in our front
attention
yard.
Attention all that
NHS.
Went to prom. We would love to feature some of your prom pics in the yearbook. Please send your photos
this is
to
a special
Jennifer.Burtz.
This is a fundraiser for Coach Duzo to help offset
job?
His travel
new
expenses for his treatment.
In the job
all requests for the purple potty
center.
To be sent to
stop
a friend must
a
be
look.
Sent to Shannon Brenneman, 809 Beachy Road, Accident, Maryland, 21520, or call her at 301-616-7675. All checks should be made payable to Northern Gear Wrestling. Let's support Coach Duzo as he positively influenced numerous youth over his 29 years of teaching and coaching. Thank you for your support.
Attention freshmen, it's time to vote for your class officers. Please go on to the Schoology Freshman Group page or check your school email so that you can vote. Voting ends at 11:59 tonight. Now in sports news, there will be a meeting at 3 p.m. today in the cafeteria for all girls interested in playing soccer next year. So please report to the cafeteria today at 3 p.m. On Friday, the varsity baseball team beat Southern 2-1 to improve their record to 9-0. Jake Rush picked up the win on the mound and Zach Hallenbach picked up the save. Leading the Huskies in hitting were Isaac Bittinger and Levi Kennel with a double each, Chance Ritchie with an RBI single, and Zach Hallenbach on an RBI double. Well done, guys.
Are you looking for some entertainment that this weekend? Do you love going on quests with friends and making waffles each morning? Well, then we have the show for you. Please come out to see the NHS production of Shrek the Musical this Thursday and Friday at Friendsville Park or this Saturday at Grantsville Park. All shows take place at 7 p.m. and are by donation only. Please consider coming out for a night of laughter and ogre jokes. We hope to see you there.
Today's quote is, call it a clan, call it a network, call it a tribe, call it a family, whatever you call it. However,
happy birthday to someone awesome out there.
Jane Howard.